Hi, this is the Pipistrel Academy and this will be a lesson on how to perform a short field landing.
This will be a short field approach and landing, and the approaches are obstructed. As with normal landing, we should enter the downwind with 4000 RPM and with about 140 km per hour, and then we put when we are beamed the threshold, we put the power to idle. We slow down the aircraft and immediately go through flaps 1 to flaps 2. Now, the key item for short field approaches is that we really slow down the aircraft to about 90 km per hour. Otherwise, the aircraft will not have a large rate of descent. The faster we go, the smaller the rate of descent will be. So basically now we're holding about 90 km per hour and we're making a curve so that it leads us to the very threshold of the runway. We want to be over the threshold of the runway at about 80 to 85 km per hour if there is no significant wind. We have slight left-hand crosswind, but really nothing to worry about. So here we are at 90 km per hour on very short approach. We aim for the very beginning of the threshold. Our airspeed is okay, it's 80. Add just a bit of power if necessary, flare. Okay, we're down, and even if it is a short runway, don't forget that we have to brake with short pauses in the middle of the braking. And this was a short field approach and landing.